water. Oh, she brought me gasoline.
Well, tonight, the people of Barstow are dealing with a scary warning not to drink their own tap water.
Even people living in a desert community are being warned, don't drink the water.
Developing news in Barstow tonight, restaurants are closed, and everyone in that city is being told not to drink the water because it's contaminated.
Contaminated.
Contamination.
Contaminated.
Contamination.
Contamination.
My name is John Dewey. I'm the Community Education Manager for Golden State Water Company.
And we've got a little problem here, don't we, John? What's happening?
The Golden State Water Company is continuing an aggressive investigation of its water system in Barstow after issuing a water alert on Friday, November 19th. We found levels of chlorate that exceeded the state and federal standards of 6 parts per billion. And so that required us to shut down our system and tell residents not to drink water.
My name is Corwin Porter. I'm the acting chief for Environmental Health Services for the county.
So this is a pretty big issue that we're dealing with here.
This is a very big issue.
What's going on and why are you involved?
All right. There was some contamination found in the distribution of the water system here that services the Barstow area. My staff do inspections and regulate basically the food facilities throughout the county. And so we have a number of food facilities here in Barstow. So today we're visiting over 200 facilities to make sure they're in compliance with the advisory that was issued by the state of California.
My name is James Jones. I'm with the Marine Corps Logistics Base in Barstow. And I'm essentially out here just as a liaison to the city's EOC because the installation is also an affected customer of Golden State Water.
So is your base the first place that they found the contamination?
I believe that the logistics base, the Marine Logistics Base, was the first customer to recognize that there was a problem. We were doing our annual test, found that there was a higher levels of perchlorate in our system. We did a confirmation check and then we notified state public health as well as Golden State.
Right.
This is crap, you know. I mean, what are we supposed to do?
Well, what are you talking about? What happened?
Well, there's the contamination of the water, supposedly, and all the drinking water and all the water machines around town for the reverse osmosis.
Right.
You know, I just spent money last night to fill up 2 of them bottles and I can't even drink it. So.
No, I'm not trying to argue. I'm asking for some more water.
Oh, I think they should be given more water out because some people don't have cars and we bring them and they only give 2 gallons per car load.
But I went out to eat last night with my girlfriends and they wouldn't serve us water, tea, coffee. We couldn't even have any kind of drink. I was kind of pissed off.
I don't think they handled it real good because they should have been notified people like months ago. If they saying this is the same water from Hinkley, so it's been like this for years then.
Well, they got a chemical problem with the water. It's contaminated, and they told us not to drink any tap or use it for any reason. And, so I'm here to get some water to drink and some to wash the dishes with.
Oh, well, let's take a look at that bottle.
Okay, it's just a sparkling bottle.
Guess you don't have many dishes, huh, Lorenzo?
Yes, I do.
Well, okay, is there anything on the front?
Just the same thing.
Oh, what's your name?
Tom.
Tom, what are you doing here today, Tom?
Just getting water for my pets.
And your wicked wenches?
Yeah.
gotta keep the wenches watered, right?
I feel like sad because we never have this problem in Barstow.
Yep.
So, everybody's, you know, in my family, and not just the family, everybody's like panicked. Yesterday, I went to a market to see the brother, no water. I went to Food for Less, no water. I went to the other side of Walmart, no water. I went to the liquor store, it's $24 a packet, 24 water.
Is that more than usual?
Yeah, it's a lot of money, yeah.
Give me some water, 'cause I shot a man on the Mexican.
Springs Fire Department.
And what do we have going on here today, Steve?
Well, Newberry Springs has is working with the City of Barstow on mutual aid to help assist with getting good drinking water and utility water into the residents in the Barstow area due to the contamination issue that's being dealt with. Our focus here is getting water that's needed by the residents of the city and surrounding area.
And how would you say the effort's going?
From what I can see so far, it looks like it's going well.
And
the city opened their emergency operations center, followed ICS protocol last night, and everything seemed to be moving well.
Roll back water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on me? Roll back water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on me? Roll back water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on me? Yeah, keep on shining your light. Gonna make everything great. Mama gonna make everything alright. And I ain't got no worries, cause I ain't in no hurry.